welcome back to Love FM's 12 Days of Christmas Plus One. We're getting started. Man, I tell you, I'm excited about the night, Armin.
That's right. Mm-hmm. The whole atmosphere feels like it's going to be one of those nights you don't want to miss.
Mm-hmm. We want your smile or we want your grin, either one of them, but make sure that you got one happy face. We need for you to have a happy face, you know, happy face. But there is never a dull moment, you know. There's always a nice time, but we should always give thanks for what we've got. And with doing that, we'll be joining Major Selburn Oates of the Salvation Army.
That's right.
All right.
So that's right.
How are you?
Fine.
You just speak right in the microphone.
Yeah, you could speak into the microphone. Yeah, good rate this all. Perfectly good rate.
I'm doing fine. Excellent.
All right.
Mm-hmm. We like the accent. Where are you from, sir? Where are you from?
Jamaica.
Jamaica.
I like your style. So, how long have you been a part of the Salvation Army?
Wow. That's a while. Next year, Mrs. Oates and I, my wife, we will be doing 30 years of service. All together, we'll be 60 years.
Oh, wow.
As Salvation Army ministers.
Nice.
Man, that's a good
That's a long time. And Jesus is in the house, and he keeps us together.
Jamaican style.
Is in the house tonight. Yes. But so you have a scripture before you start the prayer?
That's right.
Let's do that. Go right ahead.
You could go ahead.
Good night.
Good night.
The scripture reading is taken from Luke chapter 2, verses 7 to 14. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for him in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were so afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, laying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Here ends the scripture reading.
All right.
Let us pray. And I just want to remind you that in the house tonight with us is the Zion Outreach Baptist Ministry. And joining with the Salvation Army in this Christmas praise. Let us pray. Loving Heavenly Father, we thank you for the joy of living. More than all, we thank you for this festive season. And we declare that Jesus indeed is the reason for the season. And that's why we sing and pray, we care and share. And we just want to thank you, O God, for your manifold blessing, for allowing us to see this day and all the joys that comes with the day. No wonder you said in your words, this is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We thank you for the media and for Love FM and for the educational ability that it is able to spread throughout the entire country and beyond. And we want to thank you for the sensitizing the general public and even sharing this in the spirit of Christmas. We see them in focusing and getting real down to earth in disaster and in all aspects of our country. And we pray that, oh God, you will continue to be with the management and staff and bless them throughout the rest of this year. And as they face the new year with new challenging, that you would give vision, oh God, for the whole mission statement of this station. And that together they will be able to be a force to reckon with as they keep on educating and sensitizing people to the needs of this, our country. Continue to give wisdom and understanding. Bless us tonight as we share with your people. May they get the sense and the whole focus that Jesus is Lord and that he's the reason for the season. Protect us from crime and violence, drunk driving, and all kinds of other ills that would corrupt this festive season. Oh God, we pray for those in the police force, in law and order, who tried their endeavor best to, eradicate crime and violence within our society. May you give them strength and courage in this festive season to do all that they can lawfully and legally, oh God, to promote goodness within our country. So bless us all together. Bless those in media who, oh God, entertain and sensitize us. Bless the church as they focus on the message of Jesus Christ and his dying love. And may peace, joy, and love, which you alluded to us that you come to bring, fill each heart within our Belizean society, that we may not see Christmas just as merrymaking and drinking and having a good time, but a real sense of peace, joy, love, caring, and sharing. And this we ask with thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Yep. We heard you guys have two items for us.
Oh, yes.
Go ahead. Okay, we have to do the mic.
This is Christmas season, so there isn't any reason we can't dance the Christmas polka. Here's sleigh bells ringing, everybody singing, dancing the Christmas polka. Christmas trees and holly make everyone so jolly, and love just fills the air. It's a wonderful world for a boy and a girl while dancing the Christmas polka. A Merry Christmas polka. Let's dance, let's dance, let's dance. Everyone's so happy. As they dance neath the mistletoe, it's a sight to behold for the young and the old. The Merry Christmas Polka. Christmas polka. Christmas trees and holly make everyone so jolly, and love just fills the air. It's a wonderful world for a boy and a girl while dancing the Christmas polka.
Hi.
Yeah. Right. There you go.
All right. Wonderful. Excellent.
We have one more?
Yeah.
All right.
But did you know that your manager, Mr. Rene Villanova Sr., is the patron of the Salvation Army annual Christmas appeal of the Cayo area this year?
Wonderful.
Okay. And we had a great time when he came up to George, to San Ignacio, and launched the appeal.
Nice.
Officially open and the children played and all kinds of activities. People tell me on the street that it has been a great day, and the function, the ceremony was well done, well planned. And I just want to thank him for his instrumentality. And I am sure that we are going to have a good Christmas this year.
Wonderful. Right.
Excellent.
We have one more?
So yes, they are coming. We'd like come. But I'd like to just introduce my wife, Mrs. Oates, over there.
Come on Sister down, Mrs. Oates.
Sister Shaw, who is the pastor or the church.
Let's come so that we could see you, Mrs. Oates. This is the other 30 years of the 60 years.
That's right. And she, Sister Charles.
All right.
Sister Shaw is the pastor at the Black Man Eddie Zion Outreach Baptist
Wonderful.
Church. And both of us, our group, has teamed up together to do this Christmas festivity.
And you guys did well.
Unity is strength, as you know.
Perfect.
All right, so let's
Thank
get
you.
The...
Our young people will be coming to do a dance.
All right.
All right.
Here we go. They're going to have some music with that too?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Whenever you guys are ready to cue the music, you could go ahead.
Come on, everybody. Let's lift up our hearts and sing this song of celebration to the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on now. Put your hands together. Here we go. Woo!
Glory and honor, praise to his name. Lift up your hearts and sing. For he is wonderful, magnificent. He's worthy to be praised. The Lamb of God, omnipotent. Ruler of everything.
Glory and honor.
Glory and honor, praise to his name. Lift up your hearts and sing.
Come on.
For he is one.
applause.
Excellent.
Give them a round of applause.
Excellent.
Round of applause. That's the folks Salvation Army and where?
That's the Salvation Army. I know we were told All right.
We have one final little item.
Feliz Navidad.
Let's make it quick. Feliz Navidad. Even if you have to run up on stage, do that for me quickly.
All right.
Quickly. Make some space. Yes, make sure. So, make nobody drop though. Make some space. Feliz Navidad. And if the audience, you know the song, you could sing along as well.
Definitely.
Are we ready? 1, 2, 3.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año. Feliz Navidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
I wanna
wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Thank you,
Merry Christmas, everybody.
We say thank you, and we take a break. We'll be right back.